Electric currents with certain values are flowing in various branches of the following: value of current I in the circuit. So the current I that is in question is this one, that is the only unknown one. So we know that 1.9 and 2.1 enter and 1.9 and 2.1 exit, so I must be 0. This is going to be your answer.